My name is Anusha. I have a sufficient skill in warehouse operations and procurement management. I am taking this video to avail World Skill Council certificate. I have learned more about the warehouse, importance of transportation, marketing, retailing, and relevance of the international business to logistics. Our main subject, warehouse management, provides a clear understanding about the type of warehouses, its operations, selection of location, equipment used in material handling, functional areas, etc. Apart from that, it provides a thorough knowledge about how we can procure goods at the lowest price or economical way of purchasing. International business and logistics management is also worthwhile for me to know about international financial institutions. World Trade Organization and globalization, the significance of logistics and supply chain management in the present scenario has been learned through this subject. The topics covered under multimodal transport helped me to know the pros and cons of various modes. Selection of a system, the rules governing law of insurance, and so on. Marketing and retail management helped a lot to get a clear picture about the scope of retailing. Retail location, development of product pricing, and the role of marketing in this globalized world. Our main subjects. Warehouse management provides a clear understanding about the type of warehouses, its operation, selection of a location, equipment, using material handling, functional areas, etc. Apart from that, it provides thorough knowledge about how we can procure goods at the lowest price or economical way of purchasing. International business and logistics management is also worthwhile for me to know about international financial institutions.